So I'm going to talk a bit about why we sprain our ankle and how we kind of sprain our ankle. So we've got here, we've got our tibia, and you'll be able to feel this bone if you just feel your shin. And we've got its little friend sitting next to it called the fibula. So this is our fibula. Now the tibia articulates with this bone here, and this is called the talus bone. And they're the two bones that make up the main joint of the ankle. Now when you sprain your ankle, in most cases, you'll fall on the outside of your foot like this. So the kind of bottom of your foot will kind of invert like that. This is called inversion. This happens because the ligaments, so ligaments are connective tissue that hold bone to bone and they stabilize joints. The ligaments on this side of the foot, the lateral side of the foot where your little toe is, are much weaker than the ligaments on this side of the foot. Now there's 3 degrees of sprain. There's a small tear, a large tear but incomplete through the ligament, and a complete tear through the ligament. What we can see here is a male's lower leg and his foot. So I'm just going to remove the skin again, just to get you orientated, and we can see the bones there. Now we can see this tibia, that's the shin bone, his little friend the fibula, and then the talus, which is this bone just here. We've got some ligaments on this lateral aspect of the leg and the foot, so the outside of your leg and foot. And we've got these three ligaments shown here, so this anterior one, posterior one, and inferior one. Now these are the ligaments that are really weak in comparison to the medial side, so I'm just going to spin this around and show you that medial aspect. So here we can see the deltoid ligaments of the medial aspect of the foot, so the inside of that ankle. And you can see they're a lovely fan shape and they're really nice and strong. So when you sprain your ankle, it's unlikely that you'll go over on this side, because these ligaments will hold your bones in place and keep your ankle nice and strong. In comparison, these three ligaments, you can see, look much weaker, and that's because they are. So when you sprain your ankle, what you do is you go over on your ankle, you invert it to the outside, and that causes the base of your foot to kind of look inwards.